Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Falskaar Blind. I'm the RPG chick. These guys are finally here. So we can get the key of wisdom here from the monastery. We are currently here. Well, as frame of reference, it's Amber Creek. So meet them here. They just walk here, and if you fast...
Are you ready to get the key?
Yeah, if you fast travel, they are not here when you get here. They're still walking speed. Nah, I'm going to Hergener Manor after all this. Yeah, let's go.
This place has been overrun by a bunch of crazed necromancers. Let's go.
Yes, well, I already looked through the place.
What is it? We must reach the key in time.
I already asked him that. Now you run. Yeah, safe travels. We're walking together. So we have looked through this place. There must be a secret door or something that there must be opened. Either it I did not find, or one of these guys.
What child?
Yeah. One of these guys open. Because there's nothing in here. And, yeah, I'm guessing maybe here. That looks a bit funny. Oh, looks funny here, too, doesn't it? So. Let's see what happens. It's a little bumpy with all the roots and stuff.
Let's see here. I just need to.
How did you do that?
Yeah, how did you do that?
Just an old trick. Let's get going.
Alright, well, these guys. I put the rune there! I forgot about that. Last episode, I put a rune there because I figured there might be a Draugr inside. You alright? Yeah, don't start attacking me. That's actually pretty hilarious. Just a flesh rune. There's no sense in sneaking because these guys aren't going to sneak, so let's just stick together, I guess. Try not to hit each other. Or we'll run ahead.
Who's that?
We have visitors. Kill them.
Three going on the lockpick.
Kill them now. You won't take his key.
Where?
His key. Does he mean Ingvar?
Not exact. Watch out.
Then let's get this key and get the hell out of here.
Be careful with those! Sorry.
You guys are kind of special, aren't you? Checked out the barrels. Nothing interesting. You're welcome. So where's this guy I was talking? Oh, that's mine. Vigorous healing.
Huh?
Hi. Whoa, dude.
Be just as rough on your core.
I think I hit Thorlogh.
Happy.
56 gold? Friggin' sap. I'm gonna leave this stuff. Let him run on ahead. Let me just see what's in here. Whoa. Anything interesting on these bodies here? Probably not. 7 gold there. 9 gold. It's not really realistic. We'll be looking through a bunch of burned bodies to see if they have gold pieces, right? 17 gold.
Hmm.
guys are waiting for me. Didn't seem to have any effect. Okay, you're not moving and I can't get through. And you're stuck. There you go. Just a little hop over there. Flawless emerald, 10 gold, a ruby, and sapphire.
Huh? What was that?
Yeah, flawless sapphire, 3 gold, 2 rubies.
I knew it.
Spend a strength potion here. 60, 50, 20. Elixir of resist fire. Flawless garnet, flawless ruby, and 4 gold. Amethyst, flawless ruby, 3 gold, and a ruby. Well, these guys are running ahead.
That wasn't so bad.
No, not at all. You guys are missing all the loot here. Look at that. There's an extreme healing potion. All these urns. That one's empty. Amethyst, a flawless amethyst, flawless emerald, flawless ruby, 10 gold, and a potion of plentiful healing. Amethyst, emerald, flawless diamond, 2 gold here. Alright. Well, what are these doors then? Ah. Human flesh? Flawless garnet, 9 gold, and a ruby. Shall we? Emerald, garnet, sapphire, and 7 gold. Okay, I'm like exiting out of everything. Diamond, flawless, emerald, and 2 gold. Amethyst, diamond. Flawless diamond, flawless ruby, and 7 gold, and flawless diamond, sapphire, 3 gold.
I knew it.
Where'd you come from?
That wasn't so bad.
You like saying that, huh? 2 flawless rubies, a ruby, and 10 gold. Fools rush in, you know. Sorry, I keep doing that, guys.
Be careful with those. We got trouble.
I shall return.
Hi. How you doing? Gonna use up some of these healings we've been getting.
This.
Oh, Magicka. Duh. Hit the wrong one. Hate when that happens. I can't move. Oh, that's Brother Thorlogh, sorry. Oh, I hit both of them. Whew. Flawless amethyst garnet, 7 gold, potion of extreme magicka. Probably Carlia's arrow. Diamond, flawless sapphire, and 4 gold. I'll leave the stamina empty. I don't know what's with me today, guys. Emerald, flawless garnet, and 3 gold. Flawless diamond, 2 flawless emeralds, 6 gold. Search everything here. Diamond, a flawless emerald, and 6 gold. I bet you this thing needs charging, doesn't it? Oh yeah. Let's check up here. Nothing, okay. Find the key. Well, it's probably on one of these guys. Elven arrow and 20 gold. Does this mean I have the key? I'm not picking up any key. So. It's a key of wisdom. My major malfunction. Oh, well, that's the key. Let's get this stuff first. Amethyst, flawless diamond, flawless sapphire, and 4 gold. An emerald, a flawless garnet, flawless ruby, 4 gold. Amethyst, flawless garnet, flawless ruby, 4 gold. An emerald, a flawless emerald, 5 gold, and a ruby. A flawless garnet, flawless sapphire, 5 gold. Potion in a second. A diamond, a flawless garnet, flawless ruby, and 4 gold. Amethyst, flawless amethyst, 7 gold. A flawless emerald, a flawless ruby, 7 gold. Emerald, flawless garnet, 10 gold, ruby. And an emerald, diamond, flawless sapphire, 8 gold, and a ruby. Amethyst diamond, flawless amethyst, flawless garnet, 5 gold, and a flawless ruby, sapphire, and 3 gold. Oh, I got this one. Oh, I already looked in there, I just didn't want that. Okay. Amethyst, flawless garnet, 3 gold. 4 gold, potion of ultimate healing, and a ruby. And a flawless amethyst garnet, 7 gold and 2 rubies. And the chest has 2 diamonds. Look at that, ebony mace of winter. Be nice if I use maces. Flawless amethyst, a garnet. 208 gold. Let's take a strength potion here. Just in case something happens when we take this thing. Got it. Key of Wisdom. Now it looked like a necklace. It's under miscellaneous. Well, technically, yes, it is a necklace. Okay.
Grab the key?
Yeah, I got it.
Great. Meet us back at town. Hopefully the Jorguners have had similar luck and are waiting for us there.
Yeah, hopefully.
Make haste, friend.
How's your voice change like that?
Was that really necessary?
Yeah, you're too slow. Laters. So it's not that big of a dungeon. Yeah, I had more fun killing necromancers. Been doing a lot of draugr killing lately, so. Wait a second. Okay, I need to head north-ish. So I do need to go past. Okay, I see. Almost out. Whoops. See, it's the way they're set up. No matter how far I run ahead from Carlia, once I zone through something, she's there with me. These guys are actually. Technically, they're still inside there running through. Meet Agnar. Huh. Well, let's just go there now. Oh yeah, my strength. I need to go sell stuff. Look at all the stuff I have. 107 flawless amethysts, 115 flawless rubies. Is he back? He did. How'd you get here before me? It didn't work like that last time.
Greetings. Good morning.
I've got the key of wisdom.
The Jorgunar's got their key as well. We must all meet and discuss our next move. Everyone should be here shortly. Have a seat at the table, and we can begin.
We got another one, huh?
Greetings. Stay safe.
Well, why he asked me if I got the key, he was there when I got the key.
All right.
This time it fell off the table.
We may begin.
What are we going to do next?
Well, Ingvar has two of the keys.
Yeah, but we have three.
Last I checked, three is higher than two.
These guys are great at math.
Ulgar has a good point.
Ingvar shouldn't have any keys.
Oh.
Also a good point.
And I wouldn't count on us getting those two keys.
So then what do we do?
The Heart Chamber.
The what?
This is no time for poetry.
No, no. The Heart Chamber is the name of the underground cavern that was built to store the Heart of the Gods.
Cavern.
So, what's your point?
I think he's saying we need to find it.
Exactly. Ingvar may or may not know where it is. Either way, we have to find it.
And just how would we go about doing that?
The old scholars of Falskaar used to study in an old ruin to the northwest.
The Zemunstead? We have all heard the stories.
Hmm.
Yeah. The scholars were there. Until the place awakened. And the Dwemer Tech crushed the poor little guys.
There was a book. The documentation of the Heart Chamber. It contained all sorts of information, including where it was built.
So we need that book? How do we get it?
Someone has to go to Vizemonstead and get it.
Okay. But who goes?
I have a town to run. I can't just disappear into the mountains.
Well, but you can disappear into the other place.
I'm not leaving your side again. Ingvar's bandits were at Jorgunar Manor. Ingvar's men are getting more dangerous.
So we're doing it solo.
They're probably a Kalrun right now, pulling their head out.
And then we stay here with Agna. That doesn't leave many of us.
Me? Oh, I'd love to go, trust me. But I fear I'm not much of a combatant. And dungeon delving isn't my thing. Kalrun was already pushing it.
That just leaves one person.
Oops. Yeah, I understand. I'll go to Zemunstead, however you say that.
Very well.
Then it's decided. Our friend here will go.
Brother Thorlogh will answer any questions you have. We'll be waiting for your return. May the divines watch over you.
Fair travels, friend.
Thanks.
Good luck.
All right, stand by, guys.
Have you located the library yet?
No. Is that what Vizimonstead is, a library? What library? What exactly was this place?
Vizimonstead was used by the scholars as a library.
Okay, then that's a library.
However, in 147 of the Third Era, something awakened in the ruin.
Oh, yeah?
All the Dwemer machinery came to life, killing most of the scholars. Only one man made it out alive, and most of the history and knowledge was lost. As far as we know, nobody has been inside since. A tragedy, really.
Why did the machines wake up?
Nobody knows. Perhaps when you go there, you'll find out. That would be fantastic. Anything else you want to know?
Yeah, why was so much knowledge lost?
There was a great library in Bizermenstein.
We've been talking about it.
Chased out. Only a few books came out with him. The rest are still inside, sitting on the shelves. Though, most of them are probably destroyed. Anything else you want to know?
Yeah, who made it out alive?
Just one man. He escaped and immediately tried to rewrite as many books as he could. Though, his memory was not perfect. So a lot of details probably got skewed. Anything else you want to know?
Keep asking me that. How do I get inside?
Well, the actual entrance, where Yennefer escaped, is sealed.
Okay.
However, according to Nordic legend, you can access it by going through Watervine Chasm to the west.
Okay.
It connects to a massive network of caverns, underground rivers, and ruins.
Caverns.
It should lead you right into the library. Once you're in, look for a book called The Heart Chamber. That's what we need. Bring the book back and give it to Agnar. Then we can figure out where the heart is and stopping Bart from obtaining it. It's going to be a long journey, and I'm not sure what kind of dangers you'll encounter.
I'll find out.
But I know you can do it.
Why, thank you.
Now go. You haven't much time, and may sure guide your journey.
That's some thick soup there.
Good morning. I still can't believe what happened to Borvald.
Believe it, buddy.
Have you located the library yet?
No, I actually just walked out that door. Need to sell a whole crap load of stuff, so I'll be back. Okay. Sold a bunch of crap. Got my weight all the way down. I had to use a cheat to be able to sell all those, what do you call it? All those gems. Never be able to sell all them. So I just gave her, you know, I gave her the shopkeep inside. I gave her extra money through the, you know, console thing, add item. So, either that or I was just going to drop them all, which is stupid. And now we have 725,716 gold. I mean, technically, we should not have been able to carry around this much gold with us. But, oh, you know, they have sacrificed the realism at some point, I suppose. Poison the blade just for whenever. Okay, we're good there. Lesser. I picked up some petty and lesser. Okay. Now. Over here, not too far. Let's fast travel to Starwatcher Grove and go from there. The companions have no presence in Falskaar, though there are similar groups in Falskaar's northern hold. Is that what it says? Alright, so. Yeah. We're headed right for it. Foxy Woxy. Scared me a little. Okay. Gonna sign off here. About to head inside, find this long, twisting caverns and stuff. And we'll lead to this library. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And this is not pudding.